It's finished, ready to serve. See? That's the finished product. Okay guys, so today we will cook pork chop rice. This is all the ingredient: pork, tomatoes, fresh tomatoes, egg, garlic, white onion, spring onion, and cheese. This is cheese. Mozzarella. And okay, I got the tomatoes like this. Okay, and you need to season the pork with salt and pepper, and that's our egg. Guys, you need rice. Just make like this the egg. Season with pepper. And salt. Then we need to put there. Put oil. Let's fry the pork. Thank you.
bit aside. Remove the oil a bit. Season it salt. Over it. Okay, let's check. Let's add one half cup of water. Half lump. Then 2 tablespoons. Add soy sauce. Just I think 1 tablespoon. Depende po yan sa panlasa niyo po. Kayo yung mag-adjust ng mga seasoning. Kasi depende din sa dami ng lulutuin niyo. Ang pagsison ng mga salt at saka pepper. And then, we need to put back the pork. Let's cover it. Let's wait about 10 minutes. Okay, let's check. Let's taste it, guys. Wow. Because we use fresh tomatoes, we put a little bit sugar. Look at this. it's reduced the water, the sauce, I mean. Maybe after 5 minutes it's done. Wow, it's already cooked.
Okay guys, I put the spring onion on top of the rice, and then we need to arrange the pork chop there on top, and then layer by layer. Yeah. And we have to cut so it's easy to remove later. And it's easy to eat. My pork is, the pork chop is soft because it's not really thick. See? So thin. So sa pagluluto naman guys, depende yan sa mga pork chop na bibinibili nyo po. Kung yung mga yun matigas, medyo you need to cook para lumambot. The tomatoes still. Yung sauce naman maa-absorb yun ng rice doon sa baba. Kasi ibibake pa po natin. Look at that. Is it amazing? This is amazing, guys. And then, ta-da! I wash already. I wash my hands. So, we put the mozzarella. It's up to you also, guys, kung gaano karaming cheese yung ilalagay nyo. Kung mahilig kayo sa cheese, go ahead. Kami mahilig sa cheese, kaya overload. Cheese lover dito, cheese lover. Ta-da! Now, it's, I prepared the oven already. We will bake this until the cheese will melt. And then, ready to serve. Ayan. No time limit naman sa oven kasi it's depend pa rin sa inyo kung melt na yung cheese. Siguro mga 5 to 10 minutes lang naman magme-melt na rin yung cheese. So, napakadali lang po lutuin, di ba? Guys, it's finished already. Ready to serve! It's finished, ready to serve. That's the finished product.